Good evening and welcome to the Strule Arts Centre here in Omagh, and welcome to the Omagh Music Academy Showcase. This evening we are invited to have some of our students here to entertain you. Omagh Music Academy was founded by Claire Bowes in 2013 and provides music tuition to ages from 3 years old up to infinity and welcomes all abilities. At the Music Academy, we teach singing, guitar, ukulele, piano, drums, flute, violin, and the Academy also offers a pre-instrumental class. The motto at the Omagh Music Academy is encouraging confidence and creativity through music. And if any of you are lucky enough to know Claire Bowes, you definitely know that she encourages all of that, not only through her music academy, but through anybody that she meets on a day-to-day basis also. Now, our performers here this evening represent the teenage age group, except for Derek Weir, who's on piano. He is not a teenager, but the rest of them are. Have to put my hand up, I'm not either. And it's wonderful for them to have this opportunity to perform because there have been so little opportunities in the past 18 months. So I would ask you to sit back and relax. I'm going to hand over to our first singer, Paul Donnelly, who is accompanied by Natasha McElduff on guitar and Derek Weir on piano. And Paul's going to introduce his own pieces. So Paul, good luck and over to you.
Thank you. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. First song tonight is Afterglow by Ed Sheeran.
Chocolate box, it's amazing. You should see the way the light dances off your head. A million colors of hazel, golden and red. Saturday morning is fading. The sun's reflected by the coffee in your hand. My eyes are caught in your gaze all over. This is a new dimension. This is a place where we're both losing track of time. I'm holding nothing against it except you and I. We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So and though I won't be silent and I won't let go, I will hold on tighter till the afterglow. And we'll burn so bright till the darkness softly clears. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow. Oh, I will hold on to the afterglow.
So up next is One Call Away by Charlie Puth. And this was the first song I practiced and started with Derek when I first came to Omagh Academy. So I hope you enjoy.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to say the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Call me, baby, if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Come along with me and don't be scared. I just wanna set you free. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. For now, we can stay here for a while. Cause you know, I just wanna see you smile. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to say the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. And when you're weak, I'll be strong. I'm gonna keep holding on. Now don't you worry, it won't be long. Darling, when you feel like hope is gone, just run into my arms. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one. I'm only one. One call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. I'm only one call away.
So next up is I'll See You in My Dreams by Bruce Springsteen. So I'm sure there's a lot of Bruce Springsteen fans out there. So yeah, let's go.
The road is long and seeming without end. Days go on. I remember you, my friend. And though my heart feels like it's been empty, it seems. I'll see you in my dreams. I got your guitar here by my bed. All your favorite records and all the books that you read. And though my soul feels like it's been split at seams, I'll see you in my dreams. I'll see you in my dreams when all our summers have I'll see you in my dreams. We'll meet and live and laugh again. I'll see you in my dreams. Yeah, up and around the river bend, for death is not the end. And I'll see you in my I'll see you in my dreams. When all our summers have come to an end, I'll see you in my dreams. We'll meet and live and laugh again. I'll see you in my dreams. You're up around the river bend, for death is not the end. And I'll see you my sea, you in my sea, you in my see you in my dreams.
Thank you so much, Paul and Natasha and Derek, and of course Lauren, who's turning pages. I don't think she's a teenager either, actually. It is so lovely in the Music Academy that we can move through the building now and hear music, hear singing, hear drums, instead of having to see all of our students via Zoom, which we managed to keep going all over the last 18 months. But it is brilliant to realise that our students are not just head and shoulders, but they actually have legs and feet as well. And as I said earlier, brilliant for them to have the opportunity to perform here for you. And of course, if you've missed any of the performances from the Strule Arts Centre, you can go into the Strule Arts Centre Facebook, go to the videos and see lots of the other brilliant entertainments that have been on for the last few months, and also on YouTube. But we're going to continue the music from Omagh Music Academy now with a beautiful singer called Sinead McGowan. And Sinead is going to sing two music theatre songs. The first one is called I Love a Piano from Easter Parade. And the second song is On My Own from Les Miserables. And Sinead will be accompanied by Derek Weir. So here's Sinead McGowan.
As a child, I went wild when a band played. How I ran to the man when his hand swayed. Clarinets were my pets, and the slide trombone I thought were truly divine. But today, when they play, I could hiss them. Every bar is a jar to my system. But there's one musical instrument that I call piano. I love piano. I love to hear somebody play upon piano, a grand piano. It simply carries me away. I know a fine way to treat a Steinway. I love to run my fingers o'er the keys, the ivories, and with the pedal. I love to meddle when Paderewski comes this way. I'm so delighted if I'm invited to hear that long-haired genius play. So you can keep your fiddle and your bow. Give me a P-I-A-N-O. Oh, oh, I love to stop right beside an upright or a high-toned baby grand. When a green tetrazine starts to warble, I grow cold as an old piece of marble. I allude to the crude little party singer who don't know when to pause. At her best, I detest the soprano, but I run to the one at the piano. I always love the accompaniment, and that's because I love piano, I love piano. I love to hear somebody play upon piano, a grand piano. It simply carries me away. I love to meddle when Paderewski comes this way. I'm so delighted if I'm invited to hear that long-haired genius play. So you can keep your fiddle and your bow. Give me a P-I-A-N-O. Oh, oh, I love to stop right beside an upright or a high-toned baby grand. I love to stop right beside an upright or a high-toned baby grand.
On my own, pretending he's beside me, all alone I walk with him till morning. Without him I feel his arms around me, and when I lose my way I close my eyes and he has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us. I love him, but when the night is over, he is gone. The river's just a river. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere, the streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm learning. All my life I've only been pretending. Without me, his world will go on turning. Oh, while the love him. I love him. I love him, but only on my own.
The beautiful Sinead McGowan with I Love a Piano and On My Own. Claire Bowes actually says that she's going to claim I Love a Piano as her theme song. She's sitting over there keeping me right, telling me exactly what to say. So if you hear that blasting out of the Omagh Music Academy down camp, so you'll know that that's Claire and Sinead's fault. Now, next up, we have Natasha McElduff. And Natasha, you've already heard her on guitar accompanying Paul, but now she's going to be playing the ukulele. And she's playing a Hozier tune called Take Me to Church. So the lovely Natasha is taught by Connor Mills in the academy. And as you know, Connor also teaches guitar. So multi-talented people at this academy, students and tutors. Thank you, Natasha. It's one of my personal favourite songs and lovely to hear it played on the ukulele. Now, the Omagh Music Academy here this evening, we're actually the second last live stream that's going out before the Strule takes a break for July. So you have us tonight, and on Saturday night, please tune into the Leading Ladies, who are an award-winning vocal harmony trio. And they'll be singing brilliant hits from the 40s and 50s, such as the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy, easy for some people to say, and Sing Sing, but lots of brilliant tunes from the 40s and 50s. So please tune in on Saturday night for the Leading Ladies. But now we're going to go back to our lovely singer, Paul Donnelly, to Derek, and also Natasha, and Paul will let you know exactly what he's going to sing.
Next up is Green Eyes by Coldplay. Honey, you are a rock upon which I stand, and I came here to talk. I hope you understand. the green eyes, yeah, the spotlight shines upon you. And how could anybody deny you? I came here with the love, and it feels so much lighter now I met you. And honey, you should know that I could never go on without you. Green eyes, honey, you are the sea upon which I float, and I came here to talk. I thought you should know the green eyes, you're the one I've been trying to find, and anyone who tries to deny you must be out of mind. Because I came here with a love, and it feels so much lighter now I met you. And honey, you should know that I could never go on without you. Green eyes, green eyes, oh, 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 honey, you are a rock upon which I stand. Next up is Viva La Vida by Coldplay. Seas would rise when I gave the word. Now in the mornings I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, listen as the crowds would sing. Now the old king is dead, long live the king. 1 minute I held the key, next the walls would close on me, and discovered that my castle stand upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman Catholic choirs are singing.
from a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know that there was never, never an honest word. But that was when I ruled the world. Was the wicked and wild wind blew down the doors to let me in. Shadow windows and the sound of drums. Some people couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate. Just a puppet on a lonely string. Oh, who would ever want to be king? I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman Catholic choirs singing. Be my mirror, my soul, my shield, my missionaries from a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word, but that was when I ruled the world. Missionaries from a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word, but that was when I ruled the world.
Next up is our classic, Let It Be by the Beatles.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in this world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Oh, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Cloudy, there is still a light that shines for me. Shine on till tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be, oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be, oh, let it be, and let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be.
Such a fabulous song featuring Paul Donnelly on vocals and Natasha McElduff on guitar. Thank you so much to everyone who's tuning in and watching at the moment. Darren Pritchard. Darren, this is familiar territory for you. Thank you so much for supporting the Omagh Music Academy. Christine Quinn, Vincent McGuire, all watching and enjoying the show. And also, of course, Oren, Connor and Cara, who are very much watching the show from their house. Claire, your children are supporting you very well. So there's no mention of Ryan, but I'm sure he's taking care of the kids there as well. We're going to continue now with the lovely Ella Duffy. Ella is going to sing two music theatre songs. The first one is Empty Chairs from Les Miserables. And the second one is Someone Like You from the brilliant musical Jekyll and Hyde. And if you're not familiar with the musical, after hearing the song Someone Like You, you definitely will want to check it out. So here is our very own Ella Duffy.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Sang about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing. I can hear. Forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window. Phantom shadows on the floor. My friends, don't ask me. watch life go by. Dream of tomorrow and wonder why. The past is holding me, keeping life at bay. I wonder, lost in yesterday, wanting to fly, scared to try. But if someone like you found someone like me, then suddenly nothing would ever be the same. My heart would take wing and I'd feel so alive if someone like you seen before. I love to open every door to set me free so I can soar. If someone like you found someone like me, then
thank you so much, Ella. Lovely songs from Les Mis and Jekyll and Hyde. Now, as I already explained to you, the Strule will be closing its doors to live virtual performances for the month of July. But instead, there will be a range of summer schemes. And if you have a look on their website, they really are fantastic. There will be summer schemes to do with music, art, photography and creative writing, and you can get all the details on the website. I know that some of the tutors include the fantastic photographer Tony Moore, brilliant musicians Niall, Aidan Dumphy, Calvin Davison, the guitar studio Matt McGlynn will be here as well, Andrew Maguire will be helping with the literature, so lots and lots to have a wee look in the Strule Arts Centre Facebook page for the month of July. Now, we're going to continue with Omagh Music Academy and welcome back Natasha McElduff. Natasha's going to be on guitar this time and she's going to play Good For You and Smells Like Teen Spirit. I'm saying nothing. Here's the lovely Natasha McElduff.
Thank you.
Natasha, there's a very proud man sitting over there called Connor Mills. Very proud of you. That was great. Thanks, Natasha. We're coming close to the end of our concert here this evening. In a moment, I'll be welcoming back Paul Donnelly to sing a few songs. But if perhaps this evening's entertainment has made you, or maybe you're thinking of your kids or nieces or nephews or some, you know, someone in your house, don't have to be kids, they get all age groups. We welcome all age groups at Omagh Music Academy and all abilities as well. But if you think, do you know, I would like to give that a bit of a go, be it singing or guitar or drums, please just remember that the Strule Arts Centre Summer Academy Music is happening from Monday the 26th of July to Friday the 30th of July, and you can get the details. And it could be a great lead-in to a lovely hobby, possibly a career. You know that we have the Omagh Music Academy. There are lots of other wonderful organisations, not only in Omagh but in Tyrone. We have the brilliant Hazel Wand. We have Much Ado in Castlederg as well. So it could be a great stepping stone into enjoying music. So keep an eye out for that, the Strule Summer Academy of Music. Now we're going to get back to Paul Donnelly, and Paul is going to sing Rocket Man by Elton John, and of course Natasha's going to accompany him there as well. Thanks so much. He's coming sneaking on behind me there. And we have Mary Tierney and Heather Patterson who are tuning in as well. Lorna Watson and Sheena are also watching us. And you know, we have a birthday girl here as well. Maybe you could sing this for the birthday girl. It was Sandra's birthday yesterday, so we wanted to sing, woo, Sandra. We'll sing happy birthday afterwards, just for you. So yeah, Paul's going to dedicate this to you, Rocket Man.
She packed my bags last night pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time to touchdown brings me round and get too fine. Not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm Rocket Man, a Rocket Man, burn a fuse up here all alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time to touchdown brings me round and get too fine. Not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm Rocket Man, a Rocket Man. Pair all alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and no one's there to raise them. If you did, in all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man, a rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time to touchdown brings me round and get too fine. Not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm Rocket Man, a Rocket Man, burn a fuse up here all alone. think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round and get too fine. Not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm Rocket Man. Rocket Man. But if he's up here all alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Thank you, Paul. I think he's our own little rocket man in the Music Academy. Before Paul sings the last number of this evening, we just wanted to say a huge thank you to the Strule Arts Centre for inviting us here. Thank you so much to McKavey Productions for doing the sound and videoing, and of course, Enda. Thank you so much, Enda, for taking care of us as well. Thank you to all the students and tutors who performed and helped here this evening. And thank you to all of our students in the Music Academy and to all of our parents. You have been so supportive to us always, but particularly through the last 18 months. And we don't take that for granted. And Claire has said herself, we're very much a family at the Omagh Music Academy. We support each other, but we wouldn't be anything without our students and without the support that they have from parents and family. So thank you for all of that as well. We wish you a very safe and happy holiday. The Music Academy does actually continue. I don't, but lots of the tutors do continue during the summer. So feel free to contact the office. And also, as I said, with the Strule Arts Centre Music Academy going at the end of July, it may also just be a way in to music as a hobby or as a profession. And as I said earlier, Omagh Music Academy is about encouraging confidence and creativity through music. And I hope that you'll agree, you've definitely seen confidence and creativity and some fabulous music here this evening. So Paul is going to end off the evening for us with a lovely song called Your Song. Thank you so much. And here's Paul Donnelly.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, when I do, I buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. Oh, I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses have got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind as I wrote this song. It's for people like you that I keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten
if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.